There's been a landslide in the Philippines, in the province of Compostela, Valley Province. The location is an unnamed gold mine, and the area in this instance is undefined. A landslide in a remote area of the southern Philippines has killed 25 people and left more than 100 missing, the governor of the local province said Thursday. It is the latest natural disaster to strike the island of Mindanao, after a tropical storm killed more than 1,200 people there last month. The weather again appears to have played a part in Thursday's disaster, which took place in an area where small-scale miners go in search of gold. Almost constant rain since mid-December had left the soil heavily waterlogged, said Governor Arturo. The landslide happened around 3 a.m., according to a statement from the Philippine Natural Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council. Several people injured by the landslide have been taken to local hospitals. Search and rescue operations are continuing. The area is known to be very dangerous, nothing that it had been evacuated for a period last year after a deadly landslide struck in April, not far from the site of Thursday's disaster.